running for shelter, cause they know for a fact that it's the same as suicide. With good cause, no one ever trusted him, help him out. They be stuck out on a limb, cause everybody knows that a scorpion will kill about anything just upon a whim. Scorpion said,
Mr. Frog, oh please, if I had him, I'd be down on my knees. Mr. Frog, let me ride on your back, and I'll vow on my knife that I never attack. Please?
No!
Please?
No!
Get your line of arachnid ass up and go. You're not that quick, and I'm not that slow, but you really did put on a nice show.
Scorpion turned his back, said, appreciated all the help. Thank you, sir, but I guess I'll just go drown myself. Tried to aggravate the stalemate with some guilt and amphibious assault to frustrate. And the frog said,
Wait, now don't be talking crazy, man. Though my mama said never trust a scorpion, it's just not humane to watch a person in pain. But there's just one thing I've got to explain.
I will take you across the river. Take you across the river. I'll take you across the river. But be careful what you do. I will take you across the river. I'll take you across the river. If you ever stung me, know that you would die too.
Nature, you stupid, dumbass, motherfucking frog.